he found herself in the supermarket line with the crossword editor of the New York Times. She said, how does it feel to be so well read? You can't even guess what you're reading. He says, I know I'm the big shot literary boss, but I do not intend to die on that cross. I make what I earn and I won't take no less. I'm not writing birthday greetings. On then Jenny's blood ran hot. She said, I'm not one for desk jockeys, but I'll give you a shot.
Love in the United States. Empathy makes me a modern lay.
American kids swing the American way. What do you learn from your lover? Sewing baseball gloves, lays up at night watching Punch Drunk Love. He writes fan fiction on the factory floor, mostly concerning Fernando. And then one fine day on the production line, Fernando says, hey Tommy, I'm running out of time. I'm 28 years old at the edge of my prime, and I can't even play the piano. And Tommy says, well hell Fern, neither can I. Do you wanna come over and watch a movie sometime?
Love in the United States. Empathy makes me a modern lay.
American kids swing the American way. What do you learn from your lover? Starts with an absinthe mist, tops it off with a lemon twist, slides a low-ball glass down the bar to a new face in a yellow raincoat, brings the rag out and wipes down the wood, starts to feel like she don't feel so good, steals a glance at an old Polaroid tacked up by the Bushmills. Danny outside the Divine Lorraine, just standing there in the pouring rain. 1 year from the day he died, smiling like a child. She hears a crackle in the back of the room, slow fading on a Neil Young tune. Turns around at the end of the bar, sees another smile. And Margaret says, hey stranger, let me ask you a question. You don't look like a dancer, but would you make an exception?
Love in the United States. Empathy makes me a modern way.
American kids swing the American way. What do you learn from your lover?
Love in the United States.
Make it while you're paying off your FHA. American kids swing the American way. What do you learn from your lover? What do you learn from your lover? What do you learn from your lover?